Simon here works for a large corporation, so he can't show his face on TV. Hi, Simon. The fact that he's preparing donations for political parties may prompt you to ask, will a political party that receives so much money from Simon really be working for us or for Simon? All too often our governments are doing whatever Simon says. So which party refuses to accept donations from big business? The Greens. There is an alternative.
Authorised by Jeff Ash for the Greens, Sydney.